ezyZip.
How to convert ZIP to STL. Go to ezyZip.com and navigate to the correct converter. Click Select ZIP File to convert to Open File Chooser or drag and drop the ZIP file directly onto ezyZip. It will list all the STL files in the ZIP archive. Click the green Save button to save individual STL file to your local drive. It's that easy. I hope that helps. Please click the logo and subscribe. It would mean a lot to us.